Welcome back to another video. It's Alex for Gamer here, and today we're going to be doing landing small planes at Sabah over there. So I showed in the Lukla one that I showed the picture Sabah, and yeah, it's somewhere over there. So I spawned planes at Orenji, or no, Tokyo, because that's the closest airport. I'm gonna switch up the order this time. So first, we're gonna do A320, and then 757, and then 777, and then A330, and Boeing 747, A380, and special plane at the end. And the special plane is gonna be the Airbus Beluga. So let's get started and land this plane at Sabah. Okay guys, so we're about to land at Sabah. We got the A320 EasyJet. I'm just gonna put on the sound. It's really cool. But let's see if we can land. Oh my gosh, I forgot to put the speed down. Yay. Finally, the smokes came out. Because last time the smokes did not come out in the other video. Okay, we landed there. Oh, wow. We used some runway space this time. Oh gosh, A380 landing. The Beluga landing. I don't know how we're going to do this. But our next plane, like I said, we're not doing the 737 because in the last video, the 737 and 8320 went the same amount, so yeah. So let's do the 757. I'm gonna go American here. Actually, no. Let's do Jet 2. So see when we get there, guys. So we got the Boeing 757. Jet 2, there is United. So, we're gonna be using this to land at Sabah, and this time I'm gonna challenge myself. I'm not gonna use reverse thrust. What in the world? Bruh. Looked like I got that on time. Well, so, this might be a little bit of a challenge. It's pretty long, but let's see if we can do this. So, see when we get the thing. Okay guys, so we're about to land Jet 2 Boeing 757. We are approaching the runway. We're going pretty fast. Like I said, I'm not gonna use reverse thrust. I'm gonna challenge myself. 757's long, long, long. Ah! Oh my god, I can't go so like low. Oh gosh. Oh goodness. Oh goodness. Oh goodness. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna crash. Ah! That counts, right? That counts. Please? Oh goodness, stop! Yes, let's go. Woohoo. Okay, so we did it. We landed the Boeing 757. I'm not sure if we can land any other planes here. So, next up was the Boeing 777. That one's gonna be super tricky. So I'm definitely using reverse thrust on that one. And let's use American Airlines. So see you when we get there. Oh goodness. This looks like the side of the runway, to be honest. So we are going to land American 777, and by the way, talking about that, the Boeing 777X is coming out in late 2023, so I'm excited for that to come out. So, and like in real life, so. So let's see if we can land American 777. This is gonna be very, very challenging. I don't know how I'm gonna land this. We'll see you when we get close to landing. Okay, so we're about to land American 777. Three pack here. We're very high. Okay. DCS. Stop. Oh goodness. Oh, I made better this. Hopefully. And I want you to do it. Reverse thrust. Oh my god, that was horrible. That was a horror landing. Stop it! No! Bruh, no! First attempt, fail. Let's try one more time. So, oh my gosh. Oh my god, no. No. Get up there. Okay, luckily we didn't crash into the ocean. Sorry, passengers. I'm sorry, passengers. Oh my god, we're floating up. So, first attempt was a fail. So, let's see if we can land on our second attempt. So, see you when I turn around and get lined up for the runway. Okay, so I turned around and trying to land again. This time I'm gonna put reverse thrust a lot earlier. Saba is probably the second to hardest one we're gonna do. Probably the hardest one's gonna be the aircraft carrier. That's gonna be really, really hard. So let's see if we can land here. Get ready for a bad butter. And I'm gonna do reverse thrust as soon as possible, and now. Okay, that was horrible. That was a bad butter. Too late. No! That counts? Does that count? Because I didn't really run over, I just hit the rocks. I guess that counts, basically. Yay. Yeah, that counts. Because we didn't basically run over and crash into the ocean. So, yeah, that was hard. So, our next plane is the Airbus A330. And we are going to use, let's do Aer Lingus, whatever that's called, whatever. Aer Lingus. So, see you when we get there. Okay, guys, so I changed my mind. We're gonna do Cathay Pacific, because I like that one better. Maverick. So, I don't know what to say, but all I'm saying is this is gonna be hard. Because 777, we got two tries and we almost ran over the runway over there. There's Saba and there's the Coast Guard. So, I'm at Orenji right now. Hello. Tokyo International Airport. So, we are gonna land this airplane. I don't know how we're gonna land the A380 here on the 747, but see you when we get close to landing. Okay, guys, so we're about to land at Saba. I did a horrible approach. That was horrible. That's horrible! Oh my gosh, I'm doing a nose dive. So I put reverse thrust, but now I can take it off because my speed was way too high. What if I have camera lock on? That doesn't even help. I'm gonna have camera lock on for this landing. 110 knots might be good, so I may not need to do reverse thrust. Okay. Oh gosh. Oh my god, that was hard. That was a hard landing. No, stop! Stop the plane! I think that counts. Yep, that definitely counts. Because, no! Ah! Okay, yeah, that still counts. Because we didn't fall into the ocean. So, oh my gosh. Look how short that runway is. And we almost tipped over. Well, so, going to do the 747. Oh, goodness. And let's do... KLM at the crash of the century. So see you when I spawn the 747. KLM. We got the KLM 747. We're going to be landing this plane at Sabah Airport. So, there's another 747 over there. So, let's see if we can land this airplane. This is going to be hard. Very hard. Okay, so see you when we get there. Okay, so we're about to land at Sabah 747 KLM, crash of the century. So, I started an early record. Oh my god, I forgot about, landing speed. Lower the speed. I was too concentrated on just landing here. Whoa, I think there's crosswind here. We might do a crosswind landing. No, go up. No. Okay, we're safe. We're safe. Okay, reverse. Ah! Whoa, that was cool. No, stop. Yes. Let's go. Okay, so we basically didn't run over the runway. Well, we didn't fall into the ocean like the other one, so we basically landed. So that counts. So our second to last plane, the Airbus A380, I am using Lufthansa. So, Airbus Beluga, I think that's bigger, I'm not sure. But I did this on first try. So hopefully we land the A380 on first try. And Airbus Beluga. So see you when we get. Okay guys, so we got the A380. A380 here. Oh my god, that's big. So I don't know how we're gonna land this. Oh, yay. 1,000 minutes flying. One of my records. So luckily I got that. RIP 911. 1,000. So now I'm a trainee. So, let's see if we can land Lufthansa at Sabah. This is challenging. Okay guys, so we're about to land Lufthansa Airbus A380 at... Oh my gosh, I'm stalling! No! Go up. Okay, there we go. So this is gonna be a very hard challenge. So, Lufthansa 001, Swiss 001, Emirates 001. I like adding 001 at the end. Okay. Oh, goodness. I'm gonna go reverse this pretty early right now. Oh, yeah, that's an easy. Yay, finally smokes. That was easy, actually. That was pretty easy. Yay, woo. We landed. Probably I used reverse thrust really early. Yeah. Okay. First try. And we didn't run over the runway. Good. Okay. And now our last plane. The special plane. The Airbus A300, I think. No, Airbus Beluga. So, the Airbus Beluga is our biggest plane, probably. I don't know how we landed this plane in the 777 we ran over the runway. This is a much bigger plane. Well, let's see if we can land the Beluga bus, and hopefully we can. So see you when we get there. Okay guys, so Oh my god, move! Move, Switz! Okay. Oh my god, our plane! Oh my gosh, what is happening here? Okay, I recorded at the wrong time. So, we got the Beluga Airbus, or Airbus Beluga, whatever they call it. What is that Swiss doing over there? Bruh. So, yeah, this is a lot bigger than the A380. So, let's see if we can land this plane. Cross fingers, I can. So, see you when we get there. Bye-bye, Swiss. Okay, so we're about to land the Beluga Airbus here. 120 is one. When I went to 53, it did not work. I almost stalled. So 54 looks like it's the max for me somehow. Really the max or the lowest you can go is 50. Now it's 54. Oh, that's weird. Okay, hopefully not the cargo. No cargo. Okay, no, not yet. Okay, there we go. That was okay. Butter. Oh goodness. Stop. 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 Gas. 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 Yay. Yeah. Woohoo. Okay. So the special plane wasn't that good for us. I don't know why. The faster planes are bigger or better than the bigger planes. So yeah. That is going to be the end of the video. Please like and subscribe. We are close to 100 for that Dares video. 150 is a new trailer, and 200 is going to be another Swisters or One Butter video, but this time in PTFS. And then maybe I'll do another one in SFS too. But thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate it. And see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.